up and welcome back to my channel. That's my type. Coming back with Outlast 2, Chapter 2, The Job. I finished off Chapter 1 in the last one. So we'll see where this takes us. There's 6 chapters all together, so hopefully it gets pretty quick. I guess we're in a cave. Save my battery for now. Get back up so I can walk better. Explore around here. Path is pretty laid out for me, huh? Oh! Slow it down. No Magusta. What is that? Freaky person about to get me? Oh. Thought it was gonna be a secret pathway, but I get a battery. And what's this? A letter. Dear Mr. Simon. You've been more than cousin to me since we was little children, and I hope you help me now that I'm in some trouble, especially on account it's to do with medicine. I will just say plain that I am burdened with sins of the syphilis and afraid I will be sent to live with them scald, which I am terribly scared and hateful to do, and I know well taint safe to fuck none but Papa Noth, since God and Jesus protects him from all sickness on this weird, but God, on this world, but God and Jesus don't protect me none, so I need your help. God bless and keep you. Okay. Well, I'm guessing we gotta try to travel across the bridge. I'm gonna get swarmed by bugs. Making our way across the rickety bridge. What's happening? No! I'm not in control! All I can do is look around. It's interesting clue up there. Oh. Am I upside down?
Sorry. His suffering is done.
What the heck? Is it like a body on top of it or something? You went this way? No, I can't go up it. I hear some. Oh, here's a string. I can't go in the right way. Gotta love that creepy music. This, you're not gonna read that. Just love when the music gets all creepy. You gonna let me climb up this? Just wandering through the forest at night, making our way to Grandma's house. Am I not supposed to go this way? I guess I went the wrong way. Thought I was on the right path. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go this direction. Hey, look at all the dashes. I'm going the right way. Oh, I need to crawl under it. Is that it? Ooh! Ooh! What was that? Did I go the right way? Is that the way I came from? Ooh. It's like someone trying to get me? Or is that just a big body? I feel like I can hear other people out here with me. And I don't like it. This game does an alright job of leading you in the right path. Sickness here.
Oh, fuck.
God bless.
There's gotta be some other way around.
Look at the arms down there. Wow. I'm guessing there's... Yeah, it's all tied up, so... What's going on here? Oof. Ah! Ah, yeah! Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. He's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Ah. Quit it. Damn. I know that person's gonna try to get me. Fucking no, no. Damn it, damn it. They're in here, they're in here. Wait, I saw it, I saw it. Go. Oh. Ow, I just hit myself, that hurt. Damn. Got me. Fuck. Creepy. Wow. Oh, crap. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, God. No. I guess I can't do that. Whew, I have a handprint. I hurt myself real bad. I think I missed something. Is this not where I go? Oh! And now I have to make my way back to the creepy hill. Golly. Offer myself some protection. Ooh. Sorry, responding to a message. All right, let's see what's in the room. Picture. Ooh, battery. And I can't really see. Why I got all these things that make it seem like he could get out. I wonder if this is the spot there's like supposed to go to the bathroom or something. That'd be weird. Alright, well, I guess it's time to try to get back on. I made it past. Did I get this?
It's all just the work of God.
Crap. If there's somebody sleeping. So creepy. Oh crap, he came up. Got up. I don't know where to go. Just away. 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 Did I get all of that gate? Holy shit. Oh my God.
Praise God.
Oh, fuck me!
We found this gold, Christ.
I don't know what to do. Damn. There's some creepy dude. Oh my God. He saw me. Damn it. Not like a whole lot of places to hide.
Praise God. It is most profitable. We have found this skull, Christ.
Please tell me they didn't find me. Damn it. Oh my God. Holy crap.
This way, Blake.
Jess! Come back!
You're not alone here. No kidding. Whoa.